years after Cobbett came home. Britannia's rule reached out over the seas to make us her first colony. In old St. John's Harbor one fine August day, Gilbert's four ships in the still waters lay. While just above King's Beach possession he claimed over Newfoundland turf for the Queen. I've set my heart on this country so grand, was Gilbert's remarks for he left Newfoundland. Though he never reached Plymouth to tell the good news, his last words spoke more than the truth. We're nearer to heaven by sea, as close to perfection as an island can be. This world has its wonders, but it seems to me we are nearer to heaven by sea. Poets have praised this great country with pride, from its vast rolling prairies to the Rockies so high, and the north with its splendor of river and trees, God's notion of freedom and peace. And off to the east where the Atlantic heaves, our own island shores make the beauty complete. As much in our praise as that great land may be, we are nearer to heaven by sea. We're nearer to heaven by sea, as close to perfection as an island can be. This world has its wonders, but it seems to me we are nearer to heaven.